Dancing with the Stars. However, the name of this show is actually called When the Hippos Crashed the Dance. And it all takes place at Animal University. So that's why you see all of the animals.
Thank you. As Dean and Head Owl of Animal U, it is my pleasure to welcome you to this year's spring dance. I see many of you have returned from last year, and my goodness, we have lots of new faces this year.
And lots of old faces too.
What an unusual bunch of species we have here.
Thank you.
my dear field mouse, weren't you here last year? Have you any idea how much trouble the hippos caused?
No, sir. I wasn't even born yet.
They caused so much trouble, they'll never be welcome at the spring dance.
Never? What did they do that was so bad?
What did they do? Well, you should have seen it. You should have seen it.
Yeah. Performance.
Practically perfect.
field mouse.
I thought that was the best dance I've ever seen. I give the hippos a 10.
There will be no hippos at this dance. I am sorry, but one of our judges has been disqualified for being nearsighted. Turtle will replace him as her as a judge.
And now the snakes! No, now, they're not snakes.
Oh.
It's the snakes in the twist.
Turtle?
One of the most colorful dances I've ever seen. I was tickled pink. I think the flamingos in eight.
Yeah.
Ostrich, your score, please.
I felt this dance was missing something. But this dance really lacked was hippos. I give the flamingos a 3.1.
It appears I'm the only person left to be judged. Next contestants, please.
I know, Al. I know. I'm here studying.
And now the hens and roosters in the square egg dance.
Thank you.
really make me believe that they're sorry.
Perhaps this will help.
Yes.
Those
was certainly nothing square about this dance. Perfect performance. I gave it a 9.8.
Yes. Al, your score?
I like all the dances. The dance with the heads and roosters wasn't so bad. I mean, it made me laugh. As a matter of fact, this dance made me laugh a lot. I give it a 10.
Because the next two numbers are dedicated to the parents and the teachers that they have had throughout their 5 years of schooling. And I think most of them grew up here at Rossiter School. So these special two numbers are for you. Thank you.
Yeah.